Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to write equal symbol in Excel. So there are some easy way. One of them, if you press equal sign on keyboard, so you can type it. First keyboard you will find equal and plus sign together. Any reason that key is not working, so you can type using another method. Click on insert, then equation, and select it. Equal sign and another method, insert shape, and you will see this equal symbol and draw it. Then make changes as you need. Like this. Well, thanks for watching.